some little eyebrows there. Put his pupils in. They're not eyebrows, they're, what are those things called? There's the eyebrows. And they're going to go over nice eyebrows with creases on his head because he's worried about. There's his mouth. And there's his bottom lip. And there's his chin out there with a few little things on the bottom of it. And there's his cheekbone and his chubby cheeks. And there's that stupid dog. And there's his hair. It's not receding, it just goes back a bit. And they're out there. No, no, it's not receding. It's just gone a bit lighter with time. And yes, there's another, there's his little cheek there. And there's his jawbone. And look, you've got an ear out here. These beautiful big lobes. And there's that bit of the ear too. And there's the little cup. Behind the ear, it swings around here. There's a little cup. That's the main thing, the ear. And then you've got the neck. And oh, there's a little bit of a jawbone through there. And then this is around. There's an elliptical shape going around his neck there. And we'll put a tie on the fellow, shall we? Another ellipse. And then his collar around here. Just a little bit of, it's about the trapezium. There's the tie goes down there. And then the shoulders. Oh yes. There's the back of his head. And let's finish the end of his eyes. If we look at it, what does he need? He needs another nostril. What else does he need? Probably about all for now. Maybe touch the other ear out there. Oh, that's probably about at the end. Background. And some trees. Yes, that's right, and a bird buzzing by over here. It's him in a previous life, a bird that's got a funny head. Stimulating. And there we have our first drawing for the Daniel Domingues Online School of Drawing.